US Marine Superstore. Wow, that's cool.
This is it, bar none.
Bar none. Biggest West Marine in the world. So cool. Yeah, when you look at their catalog, they have everything. You like kayaks, you like paddle boards, you like power sports, they sell something for you.
I don't even know what to record, which is so cool.
They even have a top of a big ship in here. You want inflatable, you want plastic kayaks, they got it.
You like scuba diving?
How are you? Good.
Wow, those are really nice looking. They're even polarized. Craziness.
In its own video. He doesn't even know it. The largest West Marine in the world. I didn't even know it was here. I mean, literally, we just rented a car down the road from this place, and we're bringing it back. And there's just so much stuff. So much stuff. Like, don't know what that is, but it just looks so cool. What's going in it? It's nutty. I feel like I need to walk down every freaking aisle, because you never know what you'll see.
What are you doing? Working. You'll never guess where I'm at.
Obviously, I'm in Florida still, but you'll never guess where I'm at. Now, I wish I was there. Why'd you have to say that? We're gonna fart from Daytona. But I am at the largest West Marine Superstore in the United States right now. Yeah, it is like Walmart on steroids, and it is just endless, like crazy cool stuff. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Yeah, like it's getting its own video. It just doesn't even know it yet. Because it has so much stuff. It's mind blowing. Yeah.
Yeah, no, this thing's like literally like Walmart Supercenter.
Oh no. It's my yearly thing. Oh man. Your mid shaft? Oh. Yeah. Yeah, the... basically lost my wife. This is like Toys R Us. She's so bored. I think you could get lost in this place. It just goes on and on and on. Brass, stainless, hoses, couplers. Wow, that's nice. It's like a bee pipe would be in between these two. Neat idea though. Post clamps for days. Mini fridges. Oh, neato. Makes ice. Ice makers. Super cool.
Oh. bike, 3x3.
There she is.
Vegas, whispering in the world, and we got to go in it.